was relentless pressure that really had the better of the batsman in the end. Comprehensively bowled.
Karanga in a lot of problems, as did this delivery. Sanat Jayasurya was taken by surprise. I think he was expecting the ball to go across his body. That one, Mohammad Asif show just continued. Samra Veera got a good one from him. You know that Samra Veera has got a good defense, but really was a special ball taking the two end of the bat neatly by the keeper. And this morning, Kulasekara was the one to leave early. Inside edge. Decision from the batsman whether to clear it or leave it or hit the side. Here it is, Upul Karanga. His technique just not good enough for this kind of delivery.
Well, I think that gives you a bit of a clue. The number of times that the stumps have been hit. I mean, if you're a top class, a top order international player, you don't really fancy that they're going to hit your stumps. But Mohammad Asif has just been hitting the furniture one after the other. I think the first five guys, I think, were all bowled. And that really, you've got to say, and if you're constantly letting the ball go and it's hitting the stumps, you've got to start questioning yourself as well. So that is one thing that I would say leads me to think that the batting hasn't been all that it should be. I mean, it's just, you can't speak highly enough of this bowling performance. And the heart as well. I mean, it's fine to do it in the first innings when the game, you know, Pakistan won the toss, sent the opposition in. Okay, the captain's obviously expecting some great things.
Thank you. this one will be out. It's Afridi underneath it, and another wicket goes down. Clint McKay or Peter Sid will be next in.
Oh, that's out.